desperado, sitting in a old Monte Carlo. A man inside is hollow. Take it easy. I'm not trying to go against it. Actually, I'm going with you. Gotta get up out of here and you will leave me behind. I know you won't, cause we share common interest. You need me there, ain't no leaving me behind. Never, no, no. Just one out of here, yeah. Cause I'm gone, ain't no going back. If you want, we could be the runaway, running from any side of love, yeah, yeah.
This is downtown Durham, North Carolina. Gonna take a quick stroll, check it out, and see what the city is about. I always like to start downtown. Like to start out downtown whenever I check out a new city I've been before. So this is the start of that journey, just to check it out. So y'all roll with me as I take a stroll to explore this new city for me. New city for me. I don't know about some of y'all, but check it out, see what this is about. Powered by the YMCA, the cave. Oh, that's cool. They're like a gym down here. It's on the other side over there. Let me change this battery here. Thank you. lot of pollen in there. You can see it flying around, floating around. Let's move. Alright folks, I'm gonna try and check out this restaurant I spotted on the corner down here. That's on the corner down here called Montana's, I think it was. It's been said I've been told I'm in the Brightleaf community. Which is home to a lot of pubs and restaurants, eateries and food bar and grills. So I'm gonna see what this is about down here on the corner. Like I said, I think it's called, Montana's Sports Corner Grill, Divine's, oh, it's called Mavericks, there it is, Mavericks Tap Room. Oh, they play live music. Are you guys finna play?
Yeah, we're about to play.
Nice.
Yeah, we're over there.
What do you play? What's your genre?
A little bit of everything. Kind of
okay.
Jazz, R&B.
Cool.
Fusion.
Nice.
Sure.
I guess I'll check them out. See what this is about. Like the band is tutoring up, getting set up. Go see. Gonna try this pan. So I'm gonna check out this place called Mavericks Smokehouse and Tap Room. They said they have Memphis especially on here, so of course you gotta check that out. Okay, just got my food back. About to chow down, listen to some music, and see what it's about. This is prime brisket, and it's supposed to be Memphis style pulled chicken. So let's see what that tastes like here in a minute. I will. Well, folks, my first impression of the food was pretty good. The brisket, you want enough slices. You got like four slices of a brisket. So it was really good and tender. Just wasn't enough for me. Probably should have got just one order. On the chicken side, I'm not a fan of sweet meat. Never have been. And it's got a little sugary taste to it. And the meat or the barbecue sauce or whatever it is. But it made the meat sweet. And so didn't eat much of that. But otherwise, you know, like I said, the brisket was pretty good. And it came out hot. So now I'm gonna check out the band for a little bit. From Memphis, I'm just documenting my experience here. Y'all look like y'all might know what y'all doing. I don't know. Ronnie, tell me one more time. I'm gonna advertise you on my internet. What's your name again?
Ronnie.
Ronnie.
Chicken and ribs.
Chicken and ribs. And you got your daughter who is doing catering too.
Yeah.
Okay.
Mika.
Okay.
We got Mika, Wilma, and Center.
And Center. Okay. All right. Yeah, I'm gonna broadcast y'all out.
give
y'all
cool, some. Man. Right,
thanks, man.
That.
Thank you. Y'all be good. Man. All right, I'm gonna check out this city park down here. See what's happening down here. See what that's like. Looks like a bunch of skateboarders downtown Durham. Looks like there are more people down here than there were definitely more people here than were in Durham.
If you guys would like to be a part of the next block party, please go into our store and ask questions at the front desk. We will be on East Cabarrus and South Broad Street July 17th from 10 a.m. to 8 p.m. It's an all-day event, free to the public. Kids welcome, everything. And we will be performing there as well. So make sure y'all come out and ask about it. come to our store, Black Friday Market. If you're just not coming down the block, we have a department store right here full of Black-owned businesses called Black Friday Market. Shout out to Taylor White Art Gallery next door to us. It's an art gallery here. Y'all go check out the art. We also have Triangle Pop-Up Shop down here. They also have
hey, Pooch. sacrifice. Hey, Pooch. No windows. They're doing it then. It's just servers. Compared to Durham, Raleigh downtown is much more livelier. Durham downtown's dead. But there seems to be entertainment going on. People out taking a stroll with family, friends. There's a stage down here performing. But other than that, looks like